guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a lot of easy electronics. I'm going to do them twice because I have two dogs, so this might be in two parts. So all the links will probably be in the description. They're not going to be clicked for it. Put links where they might be, I don't know, because they don't know how to do that. So what you need is this. First. So what you're going to need is all these printouts. If you want, I'm not going to do this, but you can use, like, cardboard or anything to stiffen them up, or, like, my froggy stuff does sometimes, they, take tissue to stiffen them up so that the dog can hold them, actually, but I'm not going to do it. So, what you need to do for this, and you also need scissors, paper glue, if you're using tissue, use tape, because you can't glue it, and a pen as optional to write stuff on. So I'm going to be using this pink one and this red one, because they're the only ones I like. So, and save your rest of your iPad, because they might be coming in. Cut it out with an extra under it, just enough extra to fold it over. Like that. Next, fold it over to the middle one. And trim off. Cut apart the two or however many iPods. Now this might be hard. These iPods are a little small. There are different ones you can do. Take some tape. Tape will also be a good sticker upper. Take a little thing of tape. I guess much. I'm just using pink because I just ran out of clear. So, and if you're asking why I did this at 4 hours, if you didn't think. Yeah, but next, roll your duct tape or glue your iPod thing together. So what I'm doing is I'm taking this little thing of duct tape, and then sticking it right here, and then holding this up like that. Take your next strip of duct tape that you'll be using, and again, roll it up and stick it inside. Depending on how thick you want it, you can do 2 or 3 layers. And if you want, you can go over it with clear. And as I said, I ran out of clear, so yeah. Next, I'm going to show you how to do DS. So take this cutout, and this was on the laptop. I'm just going to put AG American Girl over here. And this is all on Google. Cut out your thing. don't cut out any of the edges if you're not good at cutting corners like I'm not. So this might be in parts, but I don't know. Because it's already 10 minutes. Now guys, it comes with this extra thing, because this is what we have. Don't cut it out along the line, or you're going to have to tape a lot more than this. Hold your thing into the half that you want it to be at. Then tape the thing in. I'm just going to set up a bit of tape. Be a detective, guys. Don't worry, I have scraps and stuff. Oh, I didn't like that. This has got to be in two parts. So, yeah, keep your scraps. You put two. Bye.